I was thinking, you got to get out of here. You just have to get out of here.
Ed Farmer says he and his family barely escaped the heavy flames spreading through their Southern California neighborhood.
It was very close to consuming our house. We were still in the house.
The Southside native, former White Sox All-Star pitcher and radio voice, says first his power went out, and then his home was nearly engulfed in the blaze.
We're lucky we made it out. When we see where the fire was, we came back. It was unbelievable.
Farmer, his wife, and daughter were all forced to evacuate after those wildfires took over their neighborhood. Farmer tells me he and his family grabbed just a few things, then drove down the 101, which was also surrounded by fire.
I had a box there of my World Series ring, my All-Star ring from 1980. And I go, do I need this? I'll wear it ever. I'll leave it here.
The farmers still have their house, but others lost everything.